All right, what's up, everybody? I'm in Chicago today. First, you probably noticed that I don't have a camera in my hand, so I'm pretty excited. I finally have a camera person, a videographer, Mayank, who you can't see, which I'm gonna make sure you do see. I'll take a picture this way for him. But super excited today because we have another design meeting with Click Studios. This will be the meeting that we're gonna go over some more color options for the website, so I'm super pumped about that. We're also gonna look at some new designs for the logo that we're redesigning. Quick break, see my daughter's ballet recital, then back to work. We're getting a lot of shots in Chicago that I can't get on my own, so we're really gonna try to pump out a lot of more content, hopefully every day, but I'm just pumped to be here with Mayank. Make sure you follow him. He is an awesome designer, videographer. I don't know what else he does, probably does a ton of stuff, but yeah, let's follow us around today and we'll get going. Here we are at Click Studios. Check out Fine Arts Building, it's pretty awesome. We're gonna jump into our next design meeting. So, kind of lay of the land, we've been through a whole host of design meetings for wireframes, and that's all done. So wireframes are all good to go. We are now talking about color palettes and just what the website would look like with a little splash of color. The first round was last week. It was pretty good. We were really happy. We wanted to go a lot bolder, so we put kind of on hold the phase of the developing to focus a lot more on color today. So we're gonna go get presented some new color options. We're also gonna get presented second round of logos. So we're looking at redesigning the logo from what we had probably 60 years ago. So we're gonna get kind of the taste of the second iteration. Mayank is gonna come with me, and so it's gonna be pretty good. Got done with our design meeting with Click. It's great to have Mayank there, who is an aspiring graphic designer or designer as well. So new designs looked awesome with the color palettes. We got a few options, but I think we're gonna stick to what we had originally looked at, but also look at some more iterations of photography. So excited to get that project rolling with the Young Investigators, the photography, something that I'm really super passionate about and have done for a long time, so that'll be really exciting. We also got some options of the logo, and that I am really excited about, and to see where that's gonna go for the next iteration. So got a big week of feedback that we have every week, so I'm gonna go back, give them feedback, they iterate on some designs, we kind of move forward, and in between that time, we are gonna create some more content. So in a few weeks, we're gonna have a huge announcement. Starting in September, we're gonna launch a big campaign, raising some money to invest in another investigator. $75,000 is our big goal, so look out for that. A lot of content around that, but overall, super good day. Really busy, happy to have Mayank here. I wish he could be here every day, but I'm just not gonna have that, but you'll see more of this coming soon, so stay tuned.